Now one more placentation I will show you, and that is marginal placentation. So this is not the season of the best example of the marginal placentation is P, but this is not the season of P. So I have taken the bean, or in Hindi it is known as boda, or in different languages people they speak different. So whatever you call it, I don't know. So I am going to cut that TS. This is the complete ovary, which is showing the marginal placentation. So I here also I have to cut the TS of ovary, and I will try to cut the in this also I will put a little stain. So see children, it is bigger than the China rose. So it is very clear, and the ovary, this outer part is the ovary. So here the this is showing marginal placentation, and in this type of placentation the gynoecium is monocarpellary, and ovary is also unilocular, and placenta, they are born on the fused margin of the same carpel. It is the ovary is monocarpellary and unilocular, and the placenta are born on the fused margin of the same carpels, and ovules, they are born along the ventral suture of the carpel. So this type of condition is seen in legumes. You see, it is very clear, and it is already big. So let me show you with the handle lens also. Only one ovule in the center, and outside the ovule there is a unilocular ovary. So children, this also you will draw in your file, and then you will write comments, and please complete your files, because afterwards it will be all together. So you will find it very difficult to complete it, and I think so that don't be in the impression that there will be no practical exam. This year there will be practical exam. Okay, so and there are 5 marks on the file, so you have to complete the practical file. Thank you, children.